Hey everybody, it's Dr. Quad, the doctor is, and welcome back to some Resident Evil Village / 8. We got our stuff upgraded. Had a nice battle with Lady Dimitrescu, if that's how you say her name. Got some mines now, it's nice. All right, we're gonna try to solve this puzzle. Because we're right here. Oh my god, you idiots. Mask the angels blinded. Oh my god, we found one. Alright, it's gotta go on the right one. Rage. Happiness. Pleasure. Sadness, here you go. Tears. Alright, that's cool. Right, let's just go save it again. Paranoid. Right, let's check out the map. Where can we go? The Opera Hall. I don't know if that door's locked. Go up those steps and go up those steps. There's still something in the courtyard. Like, what is that? Really gonna bother me? You can go there. All right, where do we go first? God, Duke, just shut up. Let's go to the entrance hall. Oh man, I get disoriented so fast. That thing's still locked. Alright, that doesn't call the dumbwaiters. That's something different. Let's go to the courtyard again.
I won't last until dinner.
Fucking bitch, man. Get me to an open room. Alright, straight and to the left. Wrong way, you idiot.
How's it feel?
Shit.
So we finally meet.
I guess I should hold back a little.
Can we go in there? Fuck me, man. Oh, we can go that way. Alright, sorry about the interruption. My nephew's playing Resident Evil 2. It's kind of funny. Alright, so I gotta make it to the dressing room. Where am I? Oh my God, like there's an army. But she's not following me in. Good. Alright, so why we're not, she's not following us, because the open air, nice. I wish there were more typewriters than just the Duke.
I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first.
Shit. Damn it.
Mother said stale, but I think you're delicious. I'll mount your head on my wall.
I'm trying to grab all that stuff.
How's it feel?
Come on, bitch.
Ready?
We can't go back that way, damn it. You're gonna go, bitch. Nice. Eat
shit. You ruined the hunt.
Damn it.
bastard! You're done! Make me angry!
Finally, man.
Crazy witch.
Ooh. All right, those girls are tanky. All right, two down, two to go. That's crazy. But now we can go through there. Pretty good. All right, so we know when they're vulnerable, but they're not dead. We get anyway. Lockpick, couple pipe bombs, mines. I don't know what that did. Oh, we need that for the... Alright, that allows us to get out. Oh, we're gonna have to grab it and kind of run. It's immediate. Like upside down, too. But that won't work. Oh, as is. Dummy. We have no first aids. We have none. Shit, now we have one. Let's examine these things. There we go. All right, it's still red. For that. Still red. I don't know. Oh, we got plenty of weapons. And again, the hallway's red too. My nephew called me again. He's like 12 years old. He's playing Resident Evil. Number 2. Oh, we have to have a plan. Where are we going? Door's locked, we can't go that way. We have nowhere to go. The training room. Got something in it. We could be safe. Doesn't sound like we are. This room's red for some reason. Gotta be red because of the door. I'm thinking. Where's the... Oh, okay. Go back there and use that key. This area should be clear. Yeah, if enemies respawn, that would suck. Let's create another first aid. It's like they know. Alright, that doesn't fit the lock. I thought it did. Damn it. Alright, Iron insignia key. That goes to the kitchen. Dining room, courtyard. Screw it, let's do it. How much money do we have? We got 9,000. Or 1,900. There's still more in here. All right. Oh, we got fresh air and ice. Like, how do we save it now? There's no way we're gonna get to the merch. There's no way we could buy her. There's no, he is upstairs now, though. I gotta remember, they're not dead, they're just, they can be wounded. Is that not a door? Like this... It's still yellow.
Wait long.
Fudge. I should have ran for it. Alright, fudge, man. How do we get in there? Alright, so she's gonna just follow us around. It's not cool. All right, we need the two-prong one for that. I really want to save this game. Just check the map. We go up there, we got a lot of unexplored area. Alright, we are going to... Oh my...
See? There you are.
Fuck, can you go outside? Duke's room. Save it. Alright, we are out. You like that video, hit like if not dislike. Alright, just gonna be chasing us. This sucks. Alright, Mr. X. And, yeah, just like Mr. X, the dude. I can't remember the guy from 7. I don't even remember his name. Jacob? I can't remember his name. And then, Nemesis. We're gonna be chasing us constantly. We gotta know this map like the back of our hand, which we really don't. Like that video, hit like if not, you know, let me just see what the Duke's got.
If it's just looking, window shop away.
I have 1,000 for that. Something could fit in it. Valuable and combinable. All right, we're not selling you yet, then.
And buy it I will. Pay me no mind.
All right, rate of fire. Oh, this sucks. The rate of fire for a shotgun's better?
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee.
Like 10 to 12, that's nothing. Why not?
Leave this to me.
Oh, we've gone. Can't talk.
Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything.
All right, we've got our gun totally maxed out. We didn't have enough for that, so.
Thank you for your patronage.
No way. If she can come in here, that's bullshit, but... Alright, you like that video? Like if not... think so. Alright, if you like that video, hit like. If not, dislike. That is perfectly fine. Subscribe for more. It's Dr. Quad. The doctor's out. Be safe.